This is a Hopkins and Allen forehand model, 1901, chambered in 32 Smith & Wesson, and I loaded some black powder cartridges for it. So let's test them out and see how they do.